So this is one of those artworks, looks finished but not quite.
I decided to use some of my art therapy processes to describe the artwork and get some keywords to create some poems. And when I did that, I realized that I wanted it to be more fiery. That's why it didn't quite feel right. So I brought in some reds and pinks and oranges, as you can see, and then some more fine detail. And I think it's at a bit of a resting point for now, which is pretty cool.